some of y'all wonder if Randy Rhoads was alive today, what the hell kind of music everybody thinks? Oh, he'd be making some awesome music. Ah, oh, that'd be so cool. Well, let me tell you something about what I figured out about Randy Rhoads just by studying what there is to study on the internet about his life. Number one, he wanted to go to school so he could learn how to play classical guitar. You know what that tells me? He wanted to learn everything there was to know about how to play guitar in a relaxed environment. Because that's the only way to learn. You can't learn when you're all high-strung on electricity all the time. You just can't. Point blank. Number two, the evolution of music is to be able to memorize what you're playing and just grab notes out of the air. The music of the spheres, man. The zodiac. Everything. Astrology. So, everybody wouldn't be all odd with his compositions, because he would have evolved from that stupid way in writing music. Even though it's all we got, it's still stupid. I even call my own playing stupid. Why? Because it's not fresh right now in the moment. Where does fresh right now moment in the moment music come from? It comes from sitting down and studying the guitar in an acoustical environment, every possible situation. Once you hook the electricity up, you're all into shaking your head, bah, 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 and you're playing, you know, blah, 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 because you're hooked up to something artificial. That's point blank. You cannot operate an artificial. Can't. Now, there is natural electricity. Tesla figured that one out. So it's a whole different story there. Till such time as I figure it out and use it. But I'm just saying, Randy Rhoads would be going down the same route that I'm going down. And it's not just I'm going down. It's the universal route. The universal route wants to be able to play right now in the moment. Anything it can think of and have it come out the fingertips without practice, without having to record it, without da-da-da. Point blank. Now you sit on those words and think about it for a while and let it sink in. And that goes with singing too. If you're a singer, it ain't all about singing the same notes all the time, the same song, stage after stage. That's boring as fucking, you know it. The only one that I could attribute anything to is Yngwie Malmsteen, because he always wants to do it different. Even though it's the same song, at least he does something different with it. But till such times he gets to the point where he can just get up there on stage and just in the moment a brand new song, that's where we're all wanting to be, right? Right. So, shut up. Anyway, no. Just be cool. Later.